Today, it is October 3rd, 2016. I'm at 34 North Brentwood at the Mary Brent building. Going through a 4-inch downspout in the back of the building behind the restaurant. I ran the camera line about 6 feet, and right now we're going into an area drain. It's just a large box with a line that goes in and then goes back out again. I'm going to go and record it to come back.
So you get the new narrating too? Wow.
There's a couple little cracks.
And that's where? Between here and there?
Microphone on.
Okay.
Now back out of the line. I'm going to pause the video for right now. I'm going to go into the area drain and go downstream in that line. I ran the camera to the area drain, going downstream as far as I can. This is a manhole that we're looking at, but it's underneath a workspace at a bank. The lid is completely sealed off, cannot get to the access to it. Got a guard hose running, and we're going to go ahead and record and come back, check for the flow. The area drain. This didn't let it leave us underneath the concrete. We cannot get to it at all. Now back out of the line, we're on the camera upstream real quick.
Kevin, do you recommend cleaning that stuff out of there, or
getting that? Right here, we got
about
a half a
Right
here, looks like we're entering the beginning of the line. Looks like another box. do it right now, see if you can't find this where it's at. We found this storm inlet in the same area upstream. Go on the course and come back. Hey, see, this line's got a large amount of debris in it. I got a line stabbing into the side of it. Possibly a downspout. It's a copper downspout next to the parking garage.
Yeah, that would probably
take
a lot of water.
Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this line.